स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ वी विल डिस्कस द इंटेक्स क्वेश्चंस और ब्लू प्रिंट क्वेश्चन ऑफ चैप्टर लाइट, टॉपिक रिफ्लेक्शन ऑफ लाइट. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल डिस्कस द क्वेश्चन गिवन ऑन पेज 168. क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 सेज डिफाइन द प्रिंसिपल फोकस ऑफ अ कनकेव मिरर. स्टूडेंट्स, प्रिंसिपल फोकस ऑफ अ कनकेव मिरर इज अ पॉइंट ऑन इट्स प्रिंसिपल एक्सेस at which all the light rays which are parallel to the principal axis converge after reflection from the mirror. Right students? So principal focus वो point है principal axis पे जिसपे सारी की rays जो parallel होंगी principal axis के reflect करने के बाद, mirror से reflect करने के बाद converge करेंगी या meet करेंगी. क्वेश्चन नंबर 2 सेज द रेडियस ऑफ अ कर्वेचर ऑफ अ स्फेरिकल मिरर इज 20 सेंटीमीटर बट इज इट्स फोकल लेंथ. एज वी हैव लर्नड दैट फोकल लेंथ इज हाफ ऑफ रेडियस ऑफ कर्वेचर, देयरफॉर द फोकल लेंथ विल बी हाफ ऑफ 20, दैट इज 10 सेंटीमीटर. नाउ रीड क्वेश्चन नंबर 3. नेम अ मिरर दैट कैन गिव एन इरेक्ट एंड एनलार्ज्ड इमेज ऑफ एन ऑब्जेक्ट. We have learned that the concave mirror in the sixth case when the object is between P and F gives us erect and enlarged image. Therefore, the mirror which gives erect and enlarged image is your concave mirror. Question number 4 says, why do we prefer a convex mirror as a rear view mirror? Students, there are basically two reasons for convex mirror to be preferred as a rear view mirror. The first is it always gives erect image of the object. And the second reason is it always forms diminished image of the traffic behind the vehicle. Since it forms erect and diminished image, it is used as a rear view mirror. Moreover, it is curved outwards, therefore it has a wider field view also. Now we'll discuss the questions given on page 171. Question number 1 says, find the focal length of a convex mirror whose radius of curvature is 32 centimeter. Since it is a convex mirror, so its radius as well as focal length will be positive. Radius is plus 32 and we know that focal length is half of radius of curvature, therefore focal length will be plus 16 centimeter. Now read question number 2. A concave mirror produces 3 times magnified and large real image of an object placed at 10 cm in front of it. Where is the image located? Students, since it is a concave mirror and it forms real and 3 times magnified image, so your magnification will be minus 3. Minus sign indicates that the image is real and 3 means it is 3 times magnified. Your m will be minus 3. And as the object is located at 10 cm in front of the mirror, so your u will be minus 10. Now the value of m is given to you, u is given to you. You can easily find v using the formula m is equal to minus v by u. Substitute the value of magnification as well as u, you will get your v, that is minus 30 cm. Therefore, the image will be formed right at a distance of 30 centimeter in front of the mirror. Right? I hope you have understood the in-text questions of the topic reflection of light.